Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, you will learn how to check the given character is an alphabet or not. We know that an alphabet is in between lowercase letters of A to Z or uppercase letters of A to Z. The first step in this program is read the character. Let's take the variable ch is equal to input of please enter any character. This ch holds the value that we are entering. We have to write a condition. In this condition, if ch is greater than or equal to small letter a and ch is less than or equal to small letter z. And we have another condition, greater than or equal to capital letter A, and ch is less than or equal to capital letter z. If any one of these conditions satisfied, then print of ch is an alphabet, else print of ch is not an alphabet. How this program will executed? For example, if I entered ch is a k, then this k value is in between a to z, because it will take the corresponding ASCII values. The logical AND will be true if the first expression and second expression will be true. But here the logical OR will be true if any one of these conditions true. That means, in other words, if you enter any character in between lowercase letters of A to Z or uppercase letters of A to Z, then it will print ch is an alphabet, otherwise ch is not an alphabet. Save this file, alphabet or not. Run this module. If I enter small letter k, then k is an alphabet. Run this program again. If I enter capital H, H is an alphabet. For example, any number, then 3 is not an alphabet. In this way, we can check the given character is an alphabet or not with the help of AND keyword, OR keyword and IF conditions. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching.